Come on, Turner. I've been in staffing a long time. And I don't mean to come down on you too hard, but going over your numbers, they certainly seem a little too good to be true for me.
Are you sure you've done your calculations correctly? Let's go over these one more time and I'll point out where you made some mistakes.
Between fourth quarter last year and fourth quarter this year, HireDynamics has increased the number of talent placed by over 20% to a total of 15,000 individuals. That's been great for us. Actually, it's at an all-time high. But with my team and our acquisition of Junior Achievements BizTown, the additional placements by next year will be well over 20,000. That will give HireDynamics a record growth rate of over 30% in new talent placed.
Wow. I have to admit, your presentation looks solid. I'm really impressed with your work at BizTown. I was a little worried about you being too young for this position, you know, with you being in sixth grade and all. Have you got any ideas on next steps for the BizTown location?
Well, I've created a 5-year growth model, and I was thinking we could discuss it over a round of golf. You do play golf?
Yes. Yes, I do.
What's your handicap?
It's a 10.
Well, if we have some extra time, I'll look at your swing and point out where you're making your mistakes.
You got me, kid.
The whole idea is to build a mock city.
I'm the CEO.
I advertise.
I'm the regional sales manager.
I'm the CEO, so I make sure everything's smooth.
Unique opportunity to really see what it's like a day in the life of.
This is our flyer for our recycling company, Rockton.
Is this your first deposit?
If you actually made a mistake, you were...
There is an enormous skills gap between what students are being prepared for in the classroom and the jobs that actually exist today. So rather than just sitting in a classroom, reading a textbook, or reading some of these concepts, this is a highly complex simulation.
So this is the loan application.
Okay.
You're actually doing an example for Walmart.
Would you like any refreshments?
The coolest thing is just what the kids are actually able to do when they're here and how seriously they take it when they're here.
Excuse me, we're having a staff meeting.
You should fly Delta because it's an all-girl company.
How thankful we are to HireDynamics. Great example that's being set for how staffing companies can be, you know, part of this.